In this micro tip video, I'm going to show you a few quick steps on how you can find alumni that work at a company that you want to work at. I'm going to use LinkedIn as an example, since this is the exact same process that I follow to connect with people at LinkedIn. So the first step is to type the company in the search bar. Most companies these days have a LinkedIn profile, so hopefully this works. Okay, underneath the cover photo, it will say right here how many employees work at the company that have a LinkedIn profile. So right here it shows me about 25,000 people are on LinkedIn that work at LinkedIn. Okay, the next step, you'll see these kind of square, green, circle, oval things. Go to the right where it says all filters and click on that. Over here on the right, there are several different filters that pop up. So since we're looking for alumni, we're going to go to school. I personally went to Brigham Young University, so I'm going to type in Brigham Young University and select the option from the drop-down menu. And now I'm going to click Show Results. Okay, so this takes me from 25,000 employees to 47. So obviously, with each of them, I have a connection in that we both went to the same university. So if I'm trying to get my foot in the door, I'm going to look at these profiles and reach out to someone because I already have a connection. And so that is how you can use the LinkedIn search bar to find alumni that work at a company that you want to work for.